As the CIO for the state of Hawaii, I have one mission that the governor has given me, and that is to modernize the state of Hawaii. That's the mission that we've been on for the last 4 years. Hawaii's always been called the melting pot of the world, and a lot of our constituents, they're not native English speakers. They feel the state's system doesn't fit them.
One of the problems that we faced is how do we make government information available to the public in the various languages that people in our population speak? Manual translations would be in the millions of dollars. And we felt that wasn't a very good use of state funds.
We stumbled across the Google API, and it did a lot of what we were trying to do.
What we're doing is we're taking all the legislative data, we're ingesting that into the cloud. It's all in BigQuery, and we're translating it in all the languages that the Translate API supports, about 80 languages.
The Google API was a game changer. It's so easy for us to go out there and buy the application, stick it in the cloud, and run.
We really are passionate about making information available to everyone to leave no one behind.
We are under constant threat from different natural disasters here in Hawaii. We have earthquakes, we have hurricanes. If we just tried to communicate to all of our citizens in traditional ways, we wouldn't reach everyone. And that's why these types of technology is so important.
It's showing people in Hawaii the value of technology.
Just offering those services makes lives for our citizens better. And that's why I do this job.